I agree with Professor Salinas. Your casting here is that of the left hind foot of some form of reptile, some very, very large lizard.
I still can't believe that there are lizards that big in New Mexico, or anywhere else for that matter.
Sorry, Captain McCabe, you're wrong about that.
Thanks, Brigham Young.